forbidden for you?
I know it is forbidden, but for the children, our book was no longer enough.
Get rid of them.
No, wait.
I'm sorry, Stephen, but the order is very specific. Workers are not allowed above. Even you can't change that. Leave. No, wait. Give me the key.
She was only looking here. I have a harm in there being that.
Stephen, there is an order to things. And in order for Metropolis to continue, it must be maintained. Besides, it's just a woman and some children. Forget about it.
I want to go below.
That's impossible. You know your father's orders. You are a son. You cannot disobey him. Think of the consequences. Go home, Stephen. Go back to your people. And leave your father and me to deal with the workers.